I'm going to exercise now. At last, I'm by the pool. The weather is so-so, but at least it's not raining. I'm going to do my yoga and my Pilates, and then maybe some treadmill. Here in the pool house, I have treadmill. I even have there. See, I haven't bring it down. And then I have two extra beds here. Another bathroom here I have. Oh, they put a lot of things. This is another bathroom and the shower, but now they store some things here. And then here's laundry room. Okay, did my first exercise today, not complete because Pilates, I didn't bring the weights and also the rubber, you know, to stretch. I didn't bring from my bedroom, but I did the whole yoga, and now I'm ready to go for a swim. Okay, I have a lovely swim, but a short one. Wearing flat shoes, but tonight when I go to the wine tasting, I will have to change to high heel shoes, which means I have to come back home. But the one who invited me might come and pick me up where I'm going to be for lunch. So I don't know. We'll see. So this is what I'm wearing today. Old cardigan, old dress. Actually, the dress was given to me by a friend in Milan, and it's one size bigger. But I keep it, and you know, it's all right. Okay, this is a showroom for an apartment that I didn't know I was coming to. Where a friend of mine is asking me to join in marketing this kind of modern apartments. Look at that, it's very cute. It's 107 meter square meters. It's very lovely, it's very functional. Wow, this is very cute. Ini kamar apa ini?
Ini sebenarnya untuk service room, bedroom. Tapi kita berubah
jadi kayak office.
Kayak betul.
Office corner. Wow, I love this kind of apartment. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Oh, this is very nice. Ini jadi dua kamar, tiga kamar tidur ya?
Iya,
very nice. I am impressed. But aduh, look at the bathroom. Saya di Milan, Italia, tapi sekarang udah datang menetap. Sekarang udah menetap di Jakarta. Tapi baru tiba 2 minggu lalu. This is nice.
Saya dari Kaya.
This is very nice. Of course. Nanti kita foto, ini baru video. This is very nice. Lovely, nanti kita foto ya, dan then masukin. Lovely.